One of your partners, you know. What do you want?
Party!
Yes! After aguardiente?
Oh, yeah.
Shoot! Let me tell you that today we are going to spend the whole day walking, visiting. Could be summer, could be winter. Now you know that I am not a liar. I told you, four seasons, the same day. And we never know. So today, we are going to visit the Sol Cathedral first. The Sol Cathedral is into a mine.
Nice.
Sal mine, una mina de sal. And we are going to walk around 1 hour and a half or 2 hours, because it's the same way to go into and to go out. So we are going to descend 33 meters. You have to be comfortable with your shoes, you know, to go there. And then here in the city tour, we are going to visit Monserrate. That is the mountain that is in front of the hotel. Have you seen the church?
Yes.
So if you want, we can go walking in the afternoon.
No,
only 2 hours walking.
Oh.
Or if you don't want, we can use the funicular, the small train.
Funicular.
Yes. Okay, the funicular. Okay. I told you, whatever you want, I have no problem. So it's gonna be in the afternoon. The visit to downtown, the Gold Museum, the Bolivar Square, the building of the government, and everything is gonna be near you, no problem. Whatever you want to buy in whatever place we have, I know where are the good quality pieces of emeralds or gold or whatever you want to buy.
What's up?
It's no problem.
You don't have to buy.
Yes. And then, what else? I don't know what you are. Please, you are gonna tell me what is gonna happen with your lunch. Are you going to have lunch maybe, or it depends on.
We're definitely
going to
have
lunch. We need some empanadas.
Empanadas?
Yes, I want empanadas. I haven't had empanadas.
Instead of lunch? I know that you are from Chicago, so you...
No.
Well,
I want lunch with empanadas.
It's going to take, with this traffic... Daniel says, good morning. And he said that he spent 1 hour and a half to get Sol Cathedral, but I have faith, but I guess 2 hours. Between 1 hour and a half and 2 hours to get the Sol Cathedral.
So you guys can take a nap.
If you want to take a nap right now, let me know. Yes, take a nap until the street 220, because then I'm going to show you the towns that we are going to visit. So I'm going to wait you up in maybe 45 minutes or 50 minutes.
Okay.
So good night. See you later.
Yeah, but
por eso es que tengo que hacer así, porque mira, la
Sideways.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking at guys sitting next to me.
What's going on? Guys,
you can adjust the seats to the back. I'm gonna push it back. It's like the minus button, so she has a lever.
We talked for about 30 minutes last night. Okay.